the white patches you're seeing on this cactus is from the cochineal bug. It's a scale insect. It's a native parasite to the Opuntia cactus in the Americas, and it's known to be used for the creation of carmine, which is a dye that's been used for thousands of years to dye clothing.